An update now on a local campaign 2012 controversy. Today, the Rhode Island Supreme Court ruled against a General Assembly candidate who lost his Democratic primary. Earlier this week, Carlos Tobon and the ACLU asked the court to demand a manual recount after Tobon lost to longtime Pawtucket State Representative William Sambento by one vote. But this afternoon, the ACLU told us the justices ruled against the request for a manual recount by a vote of 3-2.